Ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar has never been able to beat the Ultimate Warrior. Can he finally do it here tonight? Let's find out.
Period, Cole. Just consider how intense he gets against his rivals and opponents outside the ring. Then, think about what his mindset has to be once he's been given the green light to do his worst.
I'd actually rather not think about that, Corey, though I suppose we're about to see that mindset in action here tonight.
And then there's the Ultimate Warrior, as wild and unpredictable as he is powerful. Actually, probably more so. Throw in his nonstop intensity, and good luck trying to get past him when he's across the ring from you.
The line has been drawn, the war paint is on, and the Warrior is breathing in the ashes of the battlefield.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Pull back in, belly-to-belly suplex.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Boom!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great counter!
Bang it back with their own counter.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Oh,
got it done so soon. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Big forearm. Lesnar cuts him off.
Warrior with great evasion.
Big punch finds its mark.
Driver on its way.
Spiked him.
He's taking some good hits.
Short clothesline.
Taking this to the floor.
Right in there.
Knee right to the gut.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Knee right to the face.
Heading back to the ring. What a counter.
Arms trapped.
Precision strikes. Fighting the beast back.
Down to Bowman. And a double axe handle smash.
Oh, Brock waylays him. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, German suplex release.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
So ruthless.
Hold in for a belly to belly.
We are witnessing superhuman power from the Ultimate Warrior. Military press.
The Ultimate Warrior showing off just what a pure combination of power and intensity looks like there.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Cover. There's two. Oh, just a two count that time.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Two-handed choke slam. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
And he gets set back into the ring.
short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Snap power slam.
What's Warrior working on here?
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
The Warrior is slowly realizing he may have met his equal in battle after the courageous kick out.
Delivering the suplex.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
A punch to the face. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Bad predicament right here.
That could be seconds away.
Two.
What a gutsy performance. And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Uh-oh. Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast is taking charge.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Incoming! Oh, man! Here comes the Warrior from the ropes!
If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things. And Warrior has to be asking the heavens, is it time to step?
Oh, bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Avalanche back body drop.
He has.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Really just laying it in.
Hits him with the counter.
And this is just outrageous power.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Vertical suplex.
Just a few seconds left.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
Go ahead, Byron, tell us all about it. Time to feel the power of the Ultimate Warrior. Boom! Setting up again. Warrior got out of it.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Gosh, what a match.
Tonight.
Shoulders down.
No, it's not. Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Somehow he saw a Warrior coming.
Managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast. Oh, and the Warrior reverses. Finds the advantage after a strip.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar.
Five.
The Ultimate Warrior is down. Unbelievable.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
That's it. Brock's got this. And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
And there you have it, people. Brock Lesnar finally beats the Ultimate Warrior. Took a third time to do it, a third chance indeed, a third time's the charm for Brock Lesnar. Finally got the win over the Ultimate Warrior. What a match, however. What a match.